local fire department is mourning the loss of one of their own.
Dale Patterson was a volunteer firefighter for the Strother Fire Department. He died early this morning after getting into a fight with another firefighter at the station. KOCO's Patty Moon joins us now live with the story. Patty?
Jessica and Paul, Dale Patterson was initially taken to the Seminole Hospital and then flown by medical helicopter to OU Medical Center. He later died from his injuries, and now the Seminole County Sheriff's Office is investigating.
A very tight-knit family.
Fellow volunteer firefighters stood together in solidarity as the flag outside their station flew at half staff. Fire Chief Nicholas Nato remembered Dale Patterson as a man committed to helping others.
Dale's come to me 6 years ago, become a firefighter. Throughout the 6 years, he's made rank of a captain, shows great leadership. Great personality.
Before serving as a firefighter, Patterson worked as a narcotics officer in New Mexico. He retired here in Oklahoma and spent his days volunteering.
Good-hearted, strong spirit. He would give the shirt right off his back in the middle of a blizzard. I mean, he's just very, very loving and caring.
In fact, Patterson was known as the fire department's chaplain.
He was a God-fearing Christian man, very proud of his faith. And he would tell us, pick our heads up and move on.
So that's what firefighters here in Strother are aiming to do. Nato didn't address the fight that led to Patterson's death, but says his department is now focused on the man who's living.
Me and my guys that are directly behind me, we're here to support the family and support the other firefighter that whatever the outcome may be, we'll be there and support.
And Nato tells me that Patterson considered his fellow firefighters his close family. That's why firefighters tonight are struggling to mourn the loss of one brother while also trying to support another. We're live in the newsroom tonight. Patty Moon, KOCO Eyewitness News 5.
It's got to be tough for those guys, Patty. Thank you. And tonight, the Seminole County Sheriff tells us no arrests have been made in this case. Following